One of the candidates vying for the Democratic nomination for president took his campaign to Montgomery yesterday. John Hickenlooper held a public meet and greet last night at the Capitol, where he got a chance to hear from those he hopes to represent. The meeting was after a stop at the EJI's National Memorial for Peace and Justice in the Legacy Museum.